Say a boy is in love with a girl. He writes her a poem and says he would swim across the ocean for her. Now, if he actually tried to swim across the ocean, he'd get about a mile and then he'd die. But she doesn't say, "Don't you dare try to swim the ocean, you'll die." Instead, she says, "Oh, that's so sweet." Why? Because she knows what he means. He's using words to paint a picture of how much he loves her, just like the authors in the Bible when they wrote poetry.